Tafuta place una relax kama hapa. Hey, makwe.
That's why I was telling you.
Huh?
Machakos is expensive. It is diverse. You know, it is diverse. Mm. A lot of things.
That's and that is good.
Up, I can still take you to air and hell.
Air and?
Hell. Koyo jama. Bato kwake.
Oh.
I sasa hapo kuna hadi swimming pool.
Hmm.
Very classic.
Hmm.
Ukileta mrembo na utaki kumkulia kwa jumba cheap. Pale kuna nyumba standard sana. That also comes with money. Mas, no, mas party.
Hmm.
That's what I'm catching.
So
this thing, one of this plan, the plan, it often used to be demanding.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like you manage your vision, and it will be a very nice place.
Mm-hmm. Wow. So we are heading over there.
You can actually do your weddings, you can do your parties around here.
Parties.
Because what you only need is, you just have a tent around here. And you're going to have a very beautiful. It should be Machakos. The place to be. Machakos. Welcome to Machakos.
This is Machakos, guys. The place to be.
Welcome to Machakos, the place to be.
Yes.
When you hear me complain about, you know, this is a place you can have crusades, you can have.
And it's really rallies. Huh? Yes.
This is the people sit here, and then whoever is addressing
comes. Even the musicians, they can perform.
Performance, shows. They actually have shows around here. Kama kutume ita Otile Brown,
Hata Churchill show.
And now watu wataacha do kwa hiki.
Wanaacha do.
Sasa hapa. Can you really? It used to be very nice. Akina Uru walikuwa nakuja hapa wanafanya mikutano hapa. Na hapa kulikuwa kumeeka. Ukiangalia vizuri, usiku ilikuwa very much. Kuna lights.
No, kulikuwa na zile lights ziko hapa chini.
Inawekangwa hapa hivi. Kulikuwa na hizo lights. Kama hiyo. So people can actually see. And then you have your show, have your everything around you. Like you said that you see it is not maintained.
It is not maintained.
So that's the problem we have.
So over there is the podium. I just feel there's just somebody sabotaging the work of the government everywhere. See, apa ni, maybe changing room, dressing room, za watu kuja kuperform.
So, unaona, kiwa na ujienzi yako hapa, and then
do your performance here.
Unaona little amelikuwa kitu sasa zile mataa nilikuwa nakwambia, I think you can see them.
I can see them.
So ilikuwa inawaka zote.
This was a very nice place.
It's a very nice place.
Kwanza comedians wenye wanatoka hii area wangekuwa wamechukua hiyo nafasi vizuri sana. Hii glass inakaa ya kuvunjika usistep juu yake.
Kuna vipi ya kuleta light huko ndani. So you see, it's a very.
Wapenda nao wako wengi huku bwana.
Huku ndio mikoni hapa.
Wow. Guys, just see the view.
So that is the.
But
that's it, you still have to travel. To get that content.
Yes, it is. Wow. So this is a really nice place.
This place, we are talking about.
I see it like a place for youths, more especially in some of the artists.
Performance.
Artists, you can come here, sing, do what. I tell you, if a place like this is built near, especially in Kisumu, there are those places. Remember even where we it last when we were leaving Kisumu.
Yeah, that's
Dunga Beach. Yeah. you were seeing some.
In that area, they should have a thing of this sort.
They should think of something like this. You see how people were coming there, performing music.
A lot.
And do you remember even going to Nini Hippo Point? Yeah, how people used to be there?
But you know, if you go there, there's a place
if
where you can actually be killed.
Somebody can come with this idea. Yeah.
It's up a lot of people.
Yeah. This one is.
So this one is. It was a well thought out. Which now is not being.
Yeah, put into practice.
Yes,
that's
right.
A lot still needs to be done.
You still have that opportunity.
Oh, there's a, yeah, because there's a generator on there.
So, this place, no, what they need to do is basically, you know, clear this, right? Maybe the place of light.
Yes. Papa, vipi. Yes, go ahead, Papa.
The place of light, make sure they can do some that grass, plant it here, and make sure it is well. Kama kuna yebe babuka na eka tena. And then if you have a conference, you have your people here.
Yeah.
This is long.
I see this place as it can raise a lot of upcoming musicians.
A lot. You have the infrastructure.
The infrastructure is there. If it is maintained well and a lot of mobilization is done, just fine.
A lot of people can get help here.
So, guys, you are still walking around the park. Yeah, and you can see for yourself what is here in Machakos.
Very beautiful place.
Yes.
A very great place. Which is actually being messed up by this very politician.
Yeah.
They don't want to maintain this, this area.
Yeah.
To be a great place for the place.
One of the best in the country.
So, you know, Machakos motto for the place to be, you know. Now, when it is not my thing, what happens?
What we have now. Do you think stringy apa?
It's a very feared area.
Is a place to talk heavy to
this area?
Up and down.
Oh, up, huh?
Yes. I just want to see what is inside here.
You can wait here.
The design
was also welcome.
Yeah, it was. So this is like a the main entrance. Overprotective. That is becoming overprotective.
Yeah, I saw another guy was almost being knocked by, you know, by a car. Trying to do some maneuvers in the road.
But you know, for somebody to have that confidence that he's now able to maneuver through the busy road is an expert also. Accidents do happen.
Yeah, that's the joke I went around.
Yeah. Me, I say accidents do happen.
But for enjoyment, I can bring my small brother.
Ule beste yako kabisa. Ule unapiganga unaye picha.
That guy. That guy, I want to bring my brother along with you. I was thinking of nipeleke a body scuba. Hiyo idea pia itakuwa ni ya
ujenzi. So hii ni place ya?
Yeah? Sasa hii. Sasa ndio hii sasa.
This one's here.
Hapa si adili kuna a certain industry here.
Oh.
Like industry. We can go, we can do this, just take the project and then deliver some.
Yeah, we can go. There's a road there.
Hapa we can ride from there. So if you want to train, you know, how to drive, this is the best place.
Madea, I was thinking of doing driving. I don't know when I'm going to do driving. But I think very soon. You have done it already.
So what I need is familiarization. You know, get in a car and maybe train this and do
that. To me, why I haven't gone, I think I'm...
Okay, me, I didn't go in Kitambo.
I want umeenda juzi.
Because me spend, you know, when I was home.
Na bado hauna yoga. I'm actually thinking of when I'm now approaching to buy a car.
Me just go a day. Vizuri kujua kuendesha car.
Ni vizuri. Naweza kuwa mahali.
There are many scenarios where nabaki kwa barabara. Somebody tells me, you know how to drive.
This was launched by the government. They will come for us, Vampire Diaries.
No,
we just want to read, see what is there. I think it looks more of a real estate. The affordable, or what is it?
Affordable. Okay. Let's just get closer and see.
Mm. Let's see what happens. Titi.
Vampire Diaries.
Imeisha ama inaendelea.
So that we can also keep the government on top. We can help Kebaso Morara to build the project. Those projects, no money was needed. It has been after, you know,
vandalized. The money is there. Honorable Wavinya and it.
This was opened by Honorable Wavinya.
Gender-based violence recovery center.
Oh, this is a recovery center. Looks very nice. This one is complete. I think we need to give Wavinya the flowers. And then you can see she opened with, you know, Governor Waiguru.
Oh, Gladys Wanga.
Gladys Wanga, Susan Kihika. But then this was just the other day.
Yeah, this was the other day.
This was just the other day. So it was open. They were here the other day, you know, opening the project.
Okay.
Also, I think it's a very nice one because it has water, you know, the tank.
Honorable Wavinya and
Eti. I think this is complete.
This is complete.
You don't have to kusalimia our Governor Wavinya and Eti. This one is complete. We have a story building back there. I don't know what that is. But this one looks like, you know, it is complete. It is, you know, functioning. So this one is okay.
This one is nice.
Go back to Salimia Governor Mendet. I think on this one she has done well. But we also hearing of scandals. 9 million. You know, which can actually bring up, you know, a Wendy level of administration. So we're also following up on that. We'll get to the bottom of that.
Yeah, but very soon. One,
we should give her the flowers.
We should give her a vote of thanks right this up. Morara.
Yeah, so guys, we are in Machakos Town. Here is Naivas. Kienda upande ile wa juu.
Side ya juu. Get it. Let's go together.
Oh. Machakos iko sawa kubwa. Machakos iko kubwa. Sasa tunaona venye. Unaona venye watu wana skate. Skate. Mimi. Si una nini? Kuna njia za ku break. Na wajifunzi, na funzwa. So what is it mtu akikuja Machakos sana expect nini?
Of course it's beautiful.
Five.
Well, that is some of the expectations.
Ni gari mpya kweli? So we are giving you a tour of Machakos Town.
Yes.
So we are just walking around right now. Yes. Then they will call you.
Alafu hizi gari ndogo ndogo.
Mbona hizi ziko? Eh. Nionyeshe Milaya Center. Nimebebe mrembo tukuje naye huko. This is a big hotel here. This one is a very big hotel. Hoteli ya kifahari. So we are showing you the streets of Machakos Town. Yeah. Gillian Hotel. Gillian Hotel.
We have
swimming pool. Oh. Hapa ulisemanga ni nini inajengwa hapa?
Hapa.
So?
Sonara Hotel.
Oh, Sonara Hotel. Kifahari. Kiwa Kisumu naona kama Riyadh. Area. Penye ulikuwa unaiona. Sisi hapa tuliingia. Afrika, tunatafutwa na makanisa ya wakoloni kila mahali. Umetulia tu kwenye.
Umetulia tu kwenye. Umetulia tu
kwenye. Kama ya uwate, hile sasa singa. Banda kanisa kwa hapa. Na ni small town, na shangaa tumba wana kanisa ziko mingi hivyo.
Hili kuuziwa hope. Hajua kuuza hope iko na bei sana. Wala kuuza hope. Ni biashara mzuri sana. What the church does is basically selling.
Kwa aji. Dari. Msiji wange jina. Labda kama unaweza soma hizo nini? Venye hiyo gari imejaza watu. Once in a while. Tulienda hivi juu na kumbuka. Yes. Never. Never.
Yeah.
So hawa wana compete kutupigia kelele. Who gives the loudest noise? Yes. Iko huko mbele. Huku kama nataka kuenda Kitui nini nitakuja huko. Hata sikiza zingine hapa za Kitui. So kuna Machakos stage.
I'm going to go to the house.